Alright, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for this video, I'm gonna be doing like a little follow me around weekend of my life vlog. So it's Friday and I finished all my classes and I have a nail appointment, so I'm gonna go get my nails done and show you what I do. And then after that, my friends and I are all going to the Field of Screams. So that'll be fun. So I'm gonna vlog there, and then tomorrow we're doing stuff, and like the next day also. So I just thought I'd vlog the whole weekend and kind of show you guys what I do. All right, so yeah, I'm just gonna go get my nails done, and I think I'm just gonna do acrylics, just because this is about to rip off. So I'll let you know what I get though.
What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you.
Alright, I'm like awkwardly vlogging in my school parking lot. Okay, so I just got my nails done. They look so good. Okay, you can't see them very well right now. They're blurry.
They are. Ooh, so pretty. I love them. They look really good.
Oh my god, look who's here.
McKenna.
We're all going to the Field of Screams right now. I'm like so nerdy.
Are you kidding me? I want to buy a camera and be like, hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel.
No, I've had this for like 2 years. Do you like my camera?
I don't got sweet.
Yeah, it literally broke this summer. Do you wanna know what I did? Hey, I'm vlogging.
You feel me? Got the.
We have Chris. When is
pop?
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You ugly.
Shut up.
No.
I do.
We can do a vlog right now. Hey,
who do you wanna do it?
I'm gonna vlog.
You wanna do it?
I'm vlogging with my phone camera when we're there.
You feel me? The wildest. You're like 32.
Get the freak out here. No, we don't see that. Yeah.
You're wrong. It's because you're a baby, that's why.
Yeah, you baby face.
Yeah.
I'm big boy. I'm big boy.
Oh my god, we're here. Yeah. We're here. We've got the group. I don't know if anyone can see me, but we're all scared. Actually, I'm not. I'm excited, but I will be scared.
Hey, I get a good lighting. Oh yeah.
It's going to be so much fun. What is that?
I like the joke.
Oh my god.
Be the next victim of Carnage the Clown. Come on, kids, and turn your smile into a frown. Come on, Ryan.
Oh my god. Chris, how do you feel
you
right
send
now?
This to me?
How do you feel?
I feel pretty good.
We feel
you know?
Good.
Where did you say we can't touch them at?
We're about to go in. We can't bring our cameras.
We're not allowed to film.
But we'll let you know.
If we don't make it out, tell my mom I love her.
Yeah,
a lot.
Yeah.
Okay.
So much.
Yeah, so much.
We're going in. Bye.
We might die. Bye. Help.
We made it out alive. It's scary. Back in the bed.
What? Oh, yeah. They told me all sorts of crazy shit.
Oh, my God. What the heck is my hair doing? Ew. Oh my god, so I literally just woke up. It's so late. I took NyQuil last night because I feel like I still have a cold, kind of. And I literally passed out and I slept so late today. I'm so tired. I look so bad right now. But yeah, so last night was super fun. It was definitely scary, but not that bad. Like, we were laughing most of the time going through the haunted house. Like, it was really, really fun. Like, I had such a good time. I'm gonna go pick up Kim and Michaela because we're gonna go to the store and just grab a couple of decorations because we're decorating for a little Halloween party in my apartment or whatever tonight. So I'm very excited for that. We're just like having some friends over and just hanging out and stuff.
Look who it is.
It's my workout buddy.
Hello.
We're going to the store. And what are we getting? We're gonna pick up Kim. And really quickly, what are we getting? We're gonna get like streamers and we're getting like little Halloween like bats and stuff to put on the wall.
It's freaking bats
and like cobwebs and stuff.
And I'm gonna try to find a new costume.
And a costume.
Ooh, there's Kimmy. We got all of our decor.
We bought it all.
And we're ready to decorate. Yes. Okay, so Kim's putting up the streamers. And McKenna's doing the t-shirt right now for our costume. And then, ooh, yes, Michaela's doing some spider webs there, so. We're going, we're trying, attempting. Here's McKenna's outfit. Hey. All right, here's our decor. Spiders, we're almost done, we just have to clean. Michaela's beautiful, what are those bats?
Ghetto bats.
Ghetto bats, we've got this stuff, all this. Like, you know, with the theme, orange and black, enter if you dare.
go through here. Bunch of like danger stuff, some ribbon, cobwebs. Cobwebs there, and then we're gonna have like orange lights there, like the football thing. So yeah, woo! Okay, so right now I'm just gonna do my eye makeup for our costume. And look at what McKenna made, the shirt. So I'm just gonna do eyeshadow for this really quick, and then I'll show you when I'm done what the makeup look looks like. And Natalie is struggling over there. We're gonna use like fake blood and stuff and like put on her face. Curling my lashes. Let me see yours.
No.
Oh, you don't have eyeshadow yet?
I don't have anything on yet.
Wait, look at your bruises. They're real. I punched her today. I literally just, we got in a fight and I just beat her up. Just kidding, it's makeup. Okay, this is it so far. All right, so Elise is about to do my makeup. She did a McKenna's and it looked bomb as shit, so she had to
look at how good McKenna looks. Hello.
I look like a girl.
Hey.
Huh?
What is that white?
Yeah.
I'm trying
to see. I like it.
Here's the look.
Right. I haven't drank since July.
Really?
Oh,
okay. Action. Oh, Megan, you want to get in?
Sorry.
Hey, guys. Ew. Hey, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Ew, this is so gross. I never know how to do an intro.
You just, like, stabbed me in the face.
Hi guys, so we're just gonna get ready and like a little get ready with me video because we're doing the Powerpuff Girls. So I'm Bubbles.
You are Blossom.
And
Naya is Buttercup.
Buttercup. So yes, she's the green one, I'm the blue one, she's the reddish pink one.
Yes.
So yeah, but yeah, we're just gonna do like makeup and then our outfit and stuff for Halloween going out thingy. So yeah, let's get started. So the first thing I'm literally gonna do is just like, I'm just gonna do foundation.
My heart, don't break it now. Remember, it's the only one I've got. The one I've got. Don't break my heart. Don't break my heart.
And I almost got hit by a car while I ran. And then I was like, I just wanna let you know like that I really like you, and like what I said the other day, like I didn't mean to creep you out or anything. He was creeped out.
Give it to me. I met a boy last week trying to run that game. Made it sound so sweet when he say my name. I said, boy, stop, run it back. You can talk that talk, but can you play that sax? Met a boss last night buying out the bar. Said I can ride top down in his Jaguar. I'm like, boy, stop, run that back. You can drive all night, but can
Oh, it's Ivan. Oh my god.
Hola, como estas? Me llamo Dora.
This is Ivan, as you've seen, and he's literally Dora for Halloween.
Dora!
Yo, is that a map? Oh, wait, where's Boots?
Wait, hold on. I'm not ready for this, Megan.
You ready?
You are here?
My dorm.
My dorm. Frank.
Hi.
This is Frank, one of my friends, actually my best friend. That's his name in my contact.
Am I famous now?
Yes.
10,000 people are gonna see this.
No. I don't get that many views on my video here. Frank says nothing and just got roasted.
I always get
roasted. All right. Yeah, at least don't look too much. Like, she gets shit on so much.
Yeah, Kim's hit me in the head. You saw that, so like you're fine. Okay, Shania did a really good job. This is what the eye look is so far.
Look good.
Oh my.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna just sauce the lashes.
Yeah, that would really look good. I'm just gonna straighten my hair now.
Are you sitting on it? No, you're not.
No. Okay. And then I'm gonna put it up into a high ponytail. And then dye my hair bluish or something.
Okay, so we just dyed the end.
I like Shania's. Hers is a spray, but we have to wait. We're gonna blow dry it really quick, and then we're gonna brush it out, and it'll be blue, and hers is pink, so this is what it looks like so far. Just gonna get the blow dryer out. All right, oh gosh, I'm literally just in a bra and a sweatshirt. This is kind of the makeup so far, and here's the hair. Looks a little more blue in person.
yeah, this is literally it so far. So I'm gonna show you guys. Shania is putting her costume on right now, so I'm gonna show you what it looks like.
So it took a while, but we got it on because it literally, these things are ridiculously heavy. So I'm gonna put mine on and go to the bathroom first. Oh god. Shania's costume, she's leaving right now. We'll see her later though, but it looks good. And then Michaela's.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Kim. Mm-hmm.
Wait, take your vagina. Oh, you're gonna keep your vagina. That's a good idea.
Yeah.
I look good with that. Here it is.
Yep.
Okay, well, I might take some videos of us like tonight or something. I'm not taking this camera with me because I'm not gonna lose it. But I'll just do the outro now. I hope you guys enjoyed that video.
Bye.
So get ready with me. I hope you like our costumes and thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment if you want to. But yeah, love you guys and I will see you in my next video. Bye. That was really cringe. I was like,